गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल द असाइनमेंट्स रिलेटेड टू द फर्स्ट लेसन, दैट इज हिस्ट्री, व्हाट, वेयर, हाउ एंड व्हेन. नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स ज्योग्राफी. द टॉपिक इज द अर्थ इन द सोलार सिस्टम. This is the first session of the topic, the Earth in the Solar System, children. Children, see the screen. What you are observing? Yes, this is a photograph of the sky at night. If you live in a city, chances are that you might never have seen such a star-spangled night sky. But this is what the sky actually looks like on a clear moonless night, away from the lights of the city. The whole sky is filled with tiny shining objects. Some are bright, others dim. It seems as if the sky is studded with diamonds. They all appear to be twinkling. But if you look at them carefully, you will notice that some of them do not twinkle as others do. They simply glow without any flicker, just as the moon shines. The bodies you see in the sky from the earth are called heavenly bodies or celestial bodies. They include the stars, planets, comets, and the moons. You may also see the moon on the most of the days. It may, however, appear at different times in different shapes and at different positions. You can see the full moon only once in about a month's time. It is full moon night. A fortnight later, a fortnight means once in a 15 days, you cannot see it all. It is a new moon. On this day, you can watch the night sky best, provided it is a clear night. The twinkling spots of lights that we see in the sky at night are called stars. There are billions and billions of stars in the universe. Stars are huge balls of very hot gaseous matter. They are self-luminous. Stars are self-luminous celestial bodies that emit heat and light. Self-luminous means the object which is having its own heat and light. The sun is the star nearest to the earth. Countless twinkling stars in the night sky are similar to the sun, but we do not feel their heat or light, and they look so tiny because they are very, very far from us. Children, here is one activity. Even you can enjoy the starry night. What you have to do, take a black piece of cloth, make several small holes in it using the point of a small pair of scissors. Now tie the cloth tightly around the front of a torch. Darken your room and switch on the torch. Your starry room is ready. Enjoy seeing the stars on the wall and ceiling of your room. Paint a picture of a starry night or the Milky Way galaxy. use different styles of material to make the picture look as realistic as possible. So even you can enjoy the starry night inside your house. Stars are found in very large clusters or groups. These clusters are called galaxies. A galaxy consists of groups of stars, dust, gas, and other matter bound together by a force called gravity. There could be several millions stars in a galaxy. All the galaxies together make up our universe. There are hundreds of billions of galaxies, with more getting formed every moment. Our galaxy is the Milky Way. It is known as the Akash Ganga in Hindi. When seen from the Earth, some of the stars in the sky appear to be arranged in recognizable patterns. Some look like animals, some look like people, while some look like objects. These patterns stars appear to make in the sky are called constellations. Since ancient times, hundreds of constellations have been identified in the sky, of which scientists accept 88 names now. Two of the more easily recognizable constellations are Ursa Major and Orion. Other constellation includes Canis Major or the Great Dog, Leo or the Lion, and Taurus or the Bull. Ursa Major is also known as the Great Bear or the Big Dipper. It is known as the Big Dipper because it takes the shape of a large ladle. In ancient times, people used to determine directions during the night with the help of stars. The North Star indicates the north direction. It is also called the Pole Star. It always remains in the same position in the sky. We can locate the position of the Pole Star with the help of the Saptarishi. The Pole Star or the North Star is also known as Dhruva Nakshatra in India. The Pole Star is always found directly over the northern horizon. During ancient times, sailors and other travelers used the Pole Star to find direction at night. Some celestial bodies do not have their own heat and light. They are lit by the light of the stars. Such bodies are called planets. The word planet comes from the Greek word planetai, which means wanderers. Wanderers means moving around. The earth on which we live is a planet. It gets all its heat and light from the sun, which is our nearest star. If we look at the earth from a great distance, say the moon, it will appear to be shining just as the moon. The moon that we see in the sky is a satellite. It is a companion of our Earth and moves around it. Like our Earth, there are 8 other planets that get heat and light from the sun. Some of them have their moons too. Some facts about stars. We know that stars are self-luminous objects which emits their own heat and light. Other than these things, some other facts are there about the stars. So few facts are, there are 9096 stars visible to the naked eye in the entire sky. To see more, you have to use a telescope to reveal stars fainter than your eyes can see. You can only see about 2000 stars on a very dark night with the naked eye from any given place on Earth. To do this, you need to observe on a moonless night and be far away from sources of light pollution. Astronomers estimate there are a trillion stars in the Milky Way galaxy. The oldest accurately dated star chart appeared in ancient Egyptian astronomy in 1534 BC. In 185 AD, Chinese astronomers were the first to record a supernova. This is now classified as SN 185. So these are the some interesting facts about the stars, children. In this session, we are going to end with the facts about the stars. In this first session, you have come to know about the celestial bodies, what are stars, what are planets. So in the second session, we are going to discuss more about the solar system and important facts about the solar system and the things which are included in the solar system. So we'll meet in the second session, children. Have a nice day and enjoy your day. Thank you.